find a relatively unimportant person working in somebody's barn that has made a bet they shouldn't have made or done something